May God bless you today. I thank you for choosing to click on this video. You may be watching this on another channel, on Shotgun House channel, or Saunders Axe channel, Karen's Faith channel. You may be watching on another channel as well as mine, because today is a special day. And I thank you for coming over to watch us. Whether you're a Christian or non-Christian, I thank you for taking time to watch this with, and I say that from the bottom of my heart. Hallelujah. There's praise and music, worship song, just playing in the background. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Today's a special day. Today is about you, non-believer. Today it's about you. And that's why we decided to do this. We decided to come together for one purpose, for you, because we love you. We love you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And today we're going to have a special area in this video in which we're going to hold a prayer. A prayer, and we're also going to deliver a message for God's glory. This is not about me. I have no special power. This is about God. We're just coming together in agreement, believing God that He can do miracles. Hallelujah. And right now, you may be watching this video and you're probably thinking to yourself, what is this guy thinking? Why is he even bugging me, telling me that he loves me? And I want to let you know that I love you because God loved me first. You see, I was once involved in very horrible things. Hallelujah. I was once involved in drugs, for which I'm not proud of. I was once involved in horrible things that I used to do. But because God loved me, and because the grace of God found me, I can now come to you and speak to you about it. Hallelujah. You see, because the word of God, and please bear with me one second, okay, don't go nowhere. Hallelujah. The word of God in John chapter 4, verses 10 through 15. I want you to bear with me one second. Jesus answered her, "If you knew the gift of God and who it is that asked you for a drink, you would have asked him, and he would have given you living water." "Sir," the woman asked, "you have nothing to draw with, and the well is deep. Where can you get this living water? Are you greater than our father Jacob, who gave us the well and drank from it himself, as also did his sons, his flocks, and the herds?" Jesus answered, "Everyone who drinks this water will be thirsty again. But whoever drinks the water I give him will never thirst. Indeed, the water I give him will become in him a spring of welling water up to the eternal life." The woman said to him, "Sir, give me this water so that I won't get thirsty and have to keep coming here to draw water." Hallelujah. I was once that man or that woman who was going down a well trying to seek something that I knew wasn't there, but I kept on going towards it. I kept on going towards alcohol, or I kept on going towards weed. I kept on going towards stealing. I kept on going towards things that I know I shouldn't have gone to. Because at the bottom line is, at the end of the day, I used to go to bed sometimes crying. I used to go to bed sometimes depressed. I used to go to bed sometimes frustrated at some people who called themselves friends but weren't. I used to go to bed just frustrated at the whole situation because I was trying to not believe in God. And I was trying to say, you know what, God cannot exist. If He existed, this would not be happening. I was trying to seek anything that I could, but I would not find it because I was digging down the wrong well. And maybe today you're watching this video, and it's not coincidence that you're watching it. And bear with me one second, please. Don't go nowhere. Hallelujah. Maybe you're watching this video today, and maybe you're at your brink where you can't no more. Maybe you have so much rage within you that you don't know how to contain it. Maybe you're being abused at home. Maybe you're a teenager that's being abused at home. Maybe you're being abused by your own pastor, coming down on you hard. Many of you were Christians, seek Christ at one point in time, but because you were so wounded by the church, you have walked away from God. Today is the day that God wants to tell you that he who is thirsty, come to the well of the living water. He who is thirsty, she who is thirsty, come to the well of the living water. come to the well of the living water. Hallelujah. Many, many make the mistake like I did of trying to live their own life. But correct me if I'm wrong. Money does not satisfy your happiness. Sexual pleasures do not satisfy your happiness. Drugs don't satisfy your happiness. And correct me if I'm wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. But deep down inside you, there's something that you need. Something that you need and something that you want and something that you thirst for. And I come to tell you today that God wants to be not only your God, but John 15 verses 14 through 15 tell me that He wants to be your friend. Verse 14 of John 15, ye are my friends if ye do whatsoever I command you. Henceforth I call you not servants, for the servant knoweth not what his Lord doeth. But I have called you friends, for all things I have heard of my Father I have made known to you. And if you follow God's command, and if you decide today to give God an opportunity, if you decide today to say, God, I've tried my own way. I've tried worshiping idol gods. I've tried worshiping my own self. I've tried to make excuses justifying myself, but I'm not justifiable. Today I'm going to give you a chance, God. I'm going to give you an opportunity, God, to change my life. And if you want to accept Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, now is your chance. Right now we're going to pray. And please, Barrett, don't leave this video. We need you. We're going to join together in unity in prayer. Heavenly Jesus, I thank you for this opportunity, Lord. I don't take any of this for granted, Lord Jesus. Heavenly Father, right now, as a body of Christ, for your glory, not for my glory, not for any of our glory, Lord, we come together asking for the non-believer community. Asking for the witches, the Wiccas, the Wiccans, the pagans, those who don't believe in you, Lord, the atheists. Father, in the name of Jesus, all of us watching this video that are believers in Christ, unite together in the name of Jesus, understanding, Lord, that for you there's nothing impossible. There's nothing impossible for you. Hallelujah. And from now on, whenever we take our little time every day to pray, we're going to pray for the Wiccans, pray for the witches, pray for those that don't believe in Christ that have been hurt, pray for atheists. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, Jesus. We thank you for your mercy. Hallelujah. We also have special petition by a true hybrid. A true hybrid is a great friend of mine. He wanted me to ask you that whenever you go to pray to God, for you to pray for Emily, for Christina, for Brittany, and also for Oprah. Because Oprah is spreading false lies and a false gospel, saying that there's many ways, but there's no many ways. There's only one way, and that's Jesus Christ. Right now, Lord, we lift up Emily, we lift up Christina, we lift up Brittany in the name of Jesus, for your anointing, for your glory, Lord, to shine upon their lives. That your will may be done in their lives, Father God. We pray for Metal Militia 777, Father God. Metal Militia 777 asked for prayer for his back pain. He has a very bad back pain, a pinched nerve on his neck. Heavenly Father, right now, I ask you, Lord Jesus. We all come in agreement, Lord Jesus, asking for Metal Militia 777. We have a dear sister here on YouTube named Adventista Sampaguita. Her husband is very, very ill. Pray for her husband. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We have a brother named Sweeper, 1964. This man does much for the kingdom of God. And he's going through a lot of situations right now. I pray that God may touch Sweeper in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Jesus, for your mercy. We thank you, Jesus, for being so mighty and powerful. We pray for Donnie, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We pray for Karen's faith, for Shaka now. We pray for Pastor Jerry. We pray for all of them in the name of Jesus, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Jesus. I thank you guys for watching this video. Remember, we love you. Whether you're an unbeliever or not, I love you in Christ. And if there's anything I can do for you, let me know. This is for God's glory only.